rather die for what I believe than live a life without meaning.